34, Exhibitor 317, Matthew Bouton, showing It's All About Mary for Equine Plus.
Not every Italian eats
not
tripe.
Every Italian wants to eat that. So, I think Rob just ate too much meat. I mean,
yeah.
He woke up so sweet, so sick. I said to Ann, I think he has the meat sweats.
Probably did.
But the steak was excellent. I couldn't believe it, so I'm thinking, I can't believe all the money they spent on this, like, one steak, and I'm going, oh my goodness. So, he gave us, he brought you. So we didn't end up leaving the barn, and he had the problem with the tire. He had to use the compressor, so we didn't leave the barn until like 10:30.
In the morning?
Yes. They left at 5:30.
They were there when I got there.
Yeah, right. We saw you. So I ended up driving over there, even though he could do this drive like nothing.
But because
he felt so sick, I'm like, do you want me to drive for a little while?
You don't mind driving a good
time? I don't like it
not
at all.
But just
like
on
it.
A straight road. If you stay
on a straight
in the
road
lane,
and there's no construction
lane.
And there's no
yeah, yeah.
traffic. And of course we pass on construction. And then Rob talks to me and I'm like, shut up. I'm like, just don't talk to me when I'm nervous. I can't. When I have like that wall there and then there's 18 wheelers
yeah,
behind
no.
me.
If I can just stay in the run lane.
Yeah,
I want
so
him to teach me how to drive the gooseneck.
Gooseneck?
Yeah.
So I did it for, I drove for like an hour and a half. Not even that long. Because then it said we were coming up on an accident. And I said to him, I'm not driving through an accident.
Right.
I have no idea what's up ahead. I said, do you feel good enough to take the wheel? He said, yeah. We got off an exit. We didn't even make a right or a left. We just pulled off to the side. We changed and we went straight back across and got back
oh,
on the highway.
Good.
Yeah. I was like, I'm not doing this.
But he's on a leash now.
I ate the best tripe. It was so good.
Is she told?
Surprised.
I overeat it.
He's surprised that you liked it.
I love
grilled.
No, I do too, but I never had it grilled.
He did a beautiful job, man. It was great. I ate too much of it because like it's probably different from your pie.
And
were like,
in the
it was almost like,
the steak.
It was almost like little sausage links.
Well, tripe is all fat,
yeah,
really.
Yeah. But the way he grilled it was crispy. I'm telling you, I've always had the Italian style, like in the marinara. This was, it was tasty. I couldn't stop eating it. I paid. I was sick as a dog. I was like a dog.
Just plugged yourself up with meat.
Dude, that was bad. I had that Wagyu steak. I made the guy. This is Pat's, so he's like he's from like Argentina. Like when he barbecues, he only does it like on wood. So like he has a big fire pit. He takes all the coals out, and his grill has like the thing that goes up and down. So like, he's good with meat. He is. So that Wagyu steak, I told him, I said, you cook it. I said, he's like, yeah, yeah. So we got together and he cooked. He had one for Father's Day. I had one. Pat had one. It was great. It's a $200 steak, 10 ounces. It was great, though. It wasn't bad.
I'm going to take my cows. Next week, I'm going to breed them all to a Wagyu bull.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, because I tasted that Angus Wagyu cross and it was really good.
Yeah.
It wasn't too fatty, but it was marbled.
Yeah. It's nice. I was sick as a dog. Woke up, I was
this
like,
is
oh.
a big boy. It's like a thoroughbred.
Got some long legs on.
It's like a
thoroughbred. Tone for tone coming in.
Four, five.
You got a little while. Did you see him yet?
Tony?
You saw him already?
Called me last night after Matt.
But did you see him?
the message, yeah, the message they sent to me was the keys are locked in the truck.
Wait, I think they might be. That's the.
Hey, maybe they are.
Truck's open.
Oh, open. Well, then they can't be locked in the truck.
And then the message came down later that he lost them.
Sometimes you can't lock them in. I turn the
ignition.
Well, it's not a key. It's a five. I don't think so.
Yeah, usually if you pull the handle, it opens anyway if the fob is inside.
Right, right? Yeah. Oh, so it might be in the truck.
You can't get in the key.
When I have the fob on my
it's not going to be in the truck because otherwise the truck would start. If it was in the vicinity.
I can lock it with the other fob, otherwise it
would. That sucks. He's like a dog to share in the rug.
Yeah. You know what he said to me?
I felt bad for
constantly him. Constantly fucks up.
The idea of the backside workers, you know they're not getting the same kind.
Thank you, Matthew. The score on that ride is 0.